I see so many people while they're walking down trails with their horses, they see a little branch in the way. What do? They swerve around the branch, teaching the horse he can swerve around all the brush and puddles. What happens if you're out in the woods and you get lost and you have to go cross country? Okay, you want your horse to be used to going through brush to a point where they don't get anxious. So what I do, instead of walking around the branch, I go right through it. Again, very simply, keeping contact in the horse's mouth and allowing them to pick their way through it very carefully with no anxiety at all. Good girl, Daisy. Perfect. Good girl.